Welcome to the workshop, baby. We back. Another reaction video. We got Queen Naija featuring Ari Lennox. Set him up. Now, ironically, these two women, I have friends who love both of these women, right? My little cousin is in love with Queen Naija. Okay, I don't see all the hoopla about her. And my other homeboy loves Ari Lennox. Not seeing a hoopla about her. I'm just kidding, man. These are two nice looking women. I was just messing with them. Anyways, though, Queen Naija, she makes nice music. I think it's more of teenage girl music. I'm not really getting the grown R&B vibes. You know what I mean? Not getting the real grown R&B. More kiddish, teeny. You know what I mean? Breakup, teenage. You know what I mean? Ari Lennox, on the other hand, grown R&B vibes, you know what I mean? Like brown, you feel me? Like I said, brown shea butter baby vibes, you know what I mean? Like Afrocentric, Jill Scott, Erica Bot, you know what I mean? Them kind of vibes as well. You know, Lauren Hill, you know what I mean? Like real grown. So it's gonna be how it's it's gonna be interesting on how these two mesh they vibes. You know what I mean? So this is Queen's song, but she gonna bring in that grunt. You feel me? Now, Queen can sing. I'm not saying she can't sing. She's an amazing singer. She actually good at singing. But, you know what I mean? Not really the music I be looking for. You know what I mean? But let's see. Let's see. She might prove me wrong. Let's see. This might be a smash. What are they trying to set up? She said she got that super soaker Gucci. She got the Irish Springs, the Waikiki. I like the earrings though. It say Queen, that's fire. But she talking about she got to change the sheets. Baby, lay the D. Listen to her. The niggas heard me out when he went outside. I had to change my sheets. See, her shit ain't laying like that. It ain't hitting like that. What Claire is like? It ain't hitting like that. Ooh. Talking about this more of the grown vibes. It's more the grown vibes I'm getting. You feel me? Not that. You feel me? Love it when he says to me, anything and
everything. Girl, let me tell you what he did. Grabbed me by my waist, threw my panties on the floor. He ate it like a cake, then we broke the headboard.
This nigga broke the headboard. Y'all, that's a little bit too aggressive. Either you got a flimsy headboard or dog is going too crazy. Like, come on now. And you got too much space between your headboard and your wall. Like, come on, bro. Did you properly install this? Did y'all have a manual when y'all installed the headboard? Like, y'all must got some screws missing or something, because if you installed it right, it shouldn't be doing all that. Or put a pillow. You know what I mean? Like, man, a little nasty. Like, come on now.
My panties on the floor. He ate it like a cake, then we broke the headboard. Love the way he smell when he waited time for. Hit it so.
Now listen, y'all. Speaking of smell goods, like I might bring out a new series, because I'm the smell good king, but I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I got a few. You feel me? She talking about I got a few. You feel me? I got a few. I ain't gonna get into the collection. If y'all wanna, you feel me? If y'all wanna see the smell goods, let me know. Let me know. I'll drop a series on the smell goods. Let me know. Cause I'm really like that on the smell goods tip. No cap.
Oh, good. Had me begging for some more. Oh, girl, I know how you feel. My man wear the same scent. Told them it's my favorite. He just got a new with two G. Well, like do when we made love. And it took the sun came through. Wait, was a lettuce on his plate? What? Do it start with L and end with an H? Yeah, I think it do, girl.
Hold up. So they trying to give off the R. Kelly and Usher same girl vibes? They trying to give off the R. Kelly and Usher same girl vibes? Yo, Ush, what up, Kels? Let me introduce you to this girl. Think I really love this girl. Is they trying to give off them vibes?
Girl, what you trying to say? You might be confused, might have seen them round the way. Do we got a tat on his back to say the realest? Got a room with a mirror on the ceiling. Do we got an X out? That's he used to deal what? With. Girl, if your nigga is my nigga, I'ma kill him. Everything. I'm doing anything in there.
First of all, it's not even his fault. What? Damn, wait. Damn, it is his fault. First of all, why y'all messing with a nigga on with a back tattoo that say the realest? That's what I'm saying. Girls choose the weirdest niggas, bro. They just choose the weirdest niggas, bro. You gave a nigga with a back tattoo that say the realest? He has to be an ex-con. Or he gotta be in a gang. Like, that's what y'all going for? And y'all some rap superstars? Like, come on now. Is this his fault? No, I'm trying to see this. Cause he probably like, I don't know if none of one of them is they like if they girlfriends or not. Like he never like in a song they never said that's my boyfriend. No, they just said I've been fucking with this nigga. So if you just fucking with a nigga, he can fuck with other bitches. That mean like that's your fault.
Everything.
Y'all can't get mad, bro.
To him if he fucking with you and he fucking with me too.
Got an idea. What if I called and told him meet me somewhere?
Yeah, I could roll up with you in those tanning back seats and tell him get inside and surprise it's me.
Wait, I'ma ask him if he ate.
Yeah, that's a little better. Take him to his favorite place.
So when his food is ready, I'ma have you bring the plate.
Ooh, girl, I cannot wait to see the look up on his face.
They is on them vibes. They on them vibes because at, on the same girl, they met up at the restaurant, but turns out twins came out and it was looking, you feel me, salty as hell. But that's corny though. Stop. Don't do that, bro. Just ask, bro. That's all you gotta do is like, is you messing with somebody named Queen? He gonna be like, oh, hell yeah. I ain't know. Like, I thought we was just, you feel me? Cause dudes are very honest about things like this. Like, black men, they're very honest in situations. Like, you can ask them and they're going to tell you the right answer. You know what I mean? Honestly. Shout out to my kids. I'm going to hold it down for us, kids. Conniving skanks. Gosh. Oh man, I wanted to see if he was actually gonna get set up, bro. That's what I'm saying. It probably wasn't true. That's why they didn't show it in the video, because it was probably like, oh no, that's my man's, bro. When we was both locked down, we both got that the realest tattoo. You know what I mean? And then you feel me, like the license plate. They said the first and the last. Like, it could be different things in the middle. They stories had too many holes in it, bro. Like, when my boy Ush and Kels was going through it, they were spot on. You feel me? They had birthmark. They had job. where they met, what she be saying when they, you feel me? Like, they were spot on. There was kind of too many hoes in their story. That's two different dudes, no cap. Like, they might have a group called the Realists. You know what I mean? Like, 21 Savage, his group is 21, but his name 21 Savage, but 21 is the group. So he could be the Realist John, the Realist Rico. You see where I'm going? Don't assume things, ladies. Basically, is what I'm trying to tell you. Like, I'm holding it down for the kings. They gonna kill me. I'm gonna take the bullet for y'all. The women gonna kill me, but I'm gonna take, because I'm holding it down for us, fellas. I'm holding it down for it. Look, like the video, please. Subscribe to the channel. I got more content coming soon, man. My last reaction video I did over there, make sure y'all check that out. My last story time I did over there, make sure you check that out as well, man. Hit that bell, man. Let y'all know when I'm dropping that heat. You feel me? It's the workshop. We up.